That special and unbeatable feeling of match day is in the air, and the knowledge that this has all the makings of a vibrant and compelling encounter. Anticipation levels are sky high, and every expectation that this game will live up to its considerable billing. The action is next. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Really good interception. Nemov. Olsson. Really good challenge. James. Moy. James now. Pogba. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, they know they need to stop him. It's a good cross, has to be. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Nemov. Cuckoo. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And the referee blows for a foul. Cross towards that far post. Well, it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. Moving into the advanced position. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And continues his run. Can he finish? Greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. The cross is on. And the danger is still there.
Nemov.
And Hazard on the ball. And having a go! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Now, what can they do from here? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Oh, tremendous vision. Hazard on the ball.
Nemov.
Determined defending. Fire. Hazard on the ball. David. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. But nothing comes of it. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Just the challenge that was required. He could pick out a teammate. James. Pogba. Plenty of space out wide for fish and chips. And moving the ball nicely. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. David. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. That's a good looking ball. And a very good challenge. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Very quick thinking there. Fire. Well, there we have it. That's going to do it for the first half here in Valencia. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Can he find the right pass? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Feeding it through. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And they know they need to stop him. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Pogba. Moy. Nemov. This could be troublesome. And he's in an offside position. And a throw in forthcoming. No
not looking all that comfortable on the ball.
Is it going to be?
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Nemov.
Now let's see what they can do here.
But they dealt with the threat posed.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pressure applied, can they make something of it? The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up.
Well, as we can see from those stats, Fish and Chips are enjoying more of the possession here, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Really good build-up, but no end product. The concession of a corner here. And taken short. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Possession regained by Fish and Chips. Decisive in the tackle, and a throw in here. And played the pass well. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Chance to cross. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Intercepted effortlessly. Fire. David. And he has options available. And Fish and Chips with the ball again. It'll be a corner. Playing it in. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. 15 minutes left for play. Plenty of options, but the danger averted for now. And thwarted there following the cross. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Nemov. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Moy. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Can he put it away? And a good take under duress there. Cuckoo. Could cross it in here. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Fire. Thwarting him. Well, credit for that piece of ball winning. Now, what can she do next? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. On she goes in possession. Can she pick the right option? Electing to cross into the centre. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even...
And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all...
This is it, a can't-miss game and a backdrop to match the special occasion. The fans had this one circled on their calendars long ago, and now it's a matter of who will dominate on the pitch. Big characters on the big stage. What a prospect. The game is live in its entirety, next on EA TV.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. It's fish and chips, and they take on the nutmegs.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, the ball brought down under no real pressure. And a tidy ball. That's a nice-looking ball. Cleared away comprehensively. Superb looking pass. And the flag does go up offside. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Pogba. Dyer. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A concession of a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It's still alive. What a vital intervention. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Good piece of defending. Pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. Just the challenge that was required. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw-in to come. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Pogba.
James now. Moy. Still passing it around with authority.
Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball.
Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. And the ball back with Nutmegs now. Gordon. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. Nice looking pass. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Thayer. James. Crossing opportunity. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Pogba. Is it going to be? He's blocked it! And a confident clearance. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, they've given him too much space.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Well, nothing comes of it. Fire. Possession lost by the Nutmegs. Now he must favour the cross. Well, we can give them high marks for their passing, but can they make this pressure count? Might be a chance to break. Oh, this is looking promising. Nicely cut out. James now. Fire. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And so, half-time, referee's whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at the Estadio Ciudad de Valencia. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. That's a lovely ball. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Oh,
perfectly positioned to take it away. Thayer. And taking it away. So a throw in here. Great ball over the top. How about the cross? An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Now sending it in. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Well, he's certainly not alone. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And a fine cross. And a simple clearance, a good one. And over the byline, goal kick coming up. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Beautiful pass. And cleared away. And Gordon now. Lost it again. Well, we're into the final half hour. Good move in the making for Fish and Chips. But they took care of the situation defensively. And a throw in forthcoming. Cross fired over. And there's the clearance, and that'll be a corner.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a...
Oh, off the line! And Gordon now. That's not a bad ball. And still dangerous. Well, no damage done. What a brilliant pass. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Edge. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. The verdict is offside here. Fire. Oh, Fish and Chips looking ravenous here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And support available. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Can they keep it going? Oh, good work by the keeper. How about the short corner? Now the cutback. Last line of defence. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Throw-ins given. Moy. Oh, danger here. Magnificent defending.
Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. And taken short. Good looking cross. Not really the ideal clearance. Placed into the danger zone. And in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. And nicely over the top. A very effective clearance.
Well, as those stats tell us, it's been all fish and chips over the last 15 minutes. But if there is to be a winner in this, you sense it's starting to become a matter of now or never. Not going to get too many more chances now.
And an effective clearance. Really good build-up, but no end product. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Good-looking ball. Superb-looking pass. Oh, big chance! And did just enough defensively. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Elects to go short. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. Oh, good vision there. And the nutmeg's unable to retain possession. On the attack, as there to be late excitement. We are going to have two additional minutes. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Decent looking pass. Not the best clearance. Firing it towards goal. Vigorous defending. And played in. He can't hold on to it. A decisive clearance it was. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate the aerial targets. Let's see about the delivery. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up.